Today, we celebrate
the bravery and sacrifice,
the men and women,
the living, and those who gave their lives in service
with honor for duty and country during war or peacetime.
We stand together, united in a common bond of respect.
For a remembrance, one small token of appreciation.
An opportunity to say thank you.
Thank you for your service.
For your unwavering commitment, dedication, and pride.
In protecting the values and the liberties that this nation was built on.
And knowing that never stops.
Even when the uniform comes off.
For the lessons you've learned and the experiences you've gained.
To continue to strengthen our community and the communities we serve.
You are leaders. Doctors.
Nurses. Support staff. And so much more.
We honor your past and salute your continued presence in moving the world forward.